Lily.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, nice.
How are you guys doing?
Yeah. Why are you, like, acting like it's 80 degrees out with that top?
Well, why do you have a jacket and a coat on? We're inside.
It's freezing in here, and you know
we're
it.
We're inside. I bought a jacket. I'm not cold.
Hey, let's go.
Good morning, Topeka Hive. I'm Locust.
And I'm D-Wayne. And this is your KHS Morning Report. Relationships will go through, and I give it up. That but I know that you're gonna be okay anyway. You know there's no right or reason for the way you turned out to be. We begin today by checking in with your homecoming king, Jackson Johnson.
He flicked up in Mexico.
Oh my goodness.
If you're wondering about making changes to your second semester schedule, listen up.
Seniors can make changes during their senior review with their counselor. Juniors the week of November 7th through the 11th, that's next week. Sophomores the following week, November 14th through the 18th. And freshmen the week of November 28th through December 2nd.
Remember that all changes must be made before school, after school, or during lunch. Email your counselor if you have any questions.
Attention juniors, the free ACT test for juniors will take place on February 28th. It will start at 8 a.m. in the North Gym. Juniors will have to participate in the ACT test prep prior to the test. The date and time for the test prep will be announced at a later date.
If you're interested, you'll have to sign up on the form before the end of the day on December 15th. The link can be found in the Junior Counseling Corner Google Classroom, and you'll have to use your USD 501 issued Chromebook to sign up. If you have any questions, see Ms. Prothy.
Congratulations to the freshman Trojan Times who took top three in the pumpkin decorating contest.
In third place is Ms. Kwan's class.
In second place is Ms. Tiford.
And the first place winner, Ms. Model's class. Congratulations to everyone.
And now to lunch.
Welcome back to What You're Eating. I'm Amira.
And I'm Adonai.
And today you're having chicken bites of cornbread.
Shut up!
It's you.
Chicken and cheese flautas.
Mac and cheese with cornbread.
Christmas.
Guys!
Shut up!
And a cheeseburger with mashed potatoes and
jingle
gravy.
Jingle bell.
And that's what you're gonna eat.
Jingle bells sing and jingle bells chime. But nothing fits in the jingle bell square in the frosty air.
Now for some interesting animal facts
with ads.
Did you know that flamingos are not born pink? They are born gray.
What?
Yes. It's because of their diet of brine, shrimp, and blue-green algae that contain a natural pink dye that makes them pink.
Crazy,
huh?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Nice facts, dads. Yeah. Be sure to hit the Trojan Cup for your boost of caffeine or a fruity beverage. They're open before school and during both lunches.
Ladies interested in basketball, tryouts will be held on Monday, November 14th at 3:20 in the dungeon.
That was a tiny clip from the Video Production 2 students project called
Granny Shot.
You can see the feature in its entirety right here on this YouTube channel.
Or just click the link in this morning report's description.
Smash the like button.
And that's all we have for you today, Topeka High.
Towers up in this cool school.
You're still going on about how cold it is in here.
At least I'm not just like going to the beach.
It's not even cold in here.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It's so cold. We're inside. Yeah.